Hi, hello, everyone. Namaste. Today we are discussing about the great artist Raja Ravi Verma. He is an Indian artist. With his picture, today I am doing art first. I made a yay. Now, Raja Ravi Verma. Ravi Verma ji birth 29 April 1848 in Kerala. Thiruvananthapur, Twenty-five miles from Thiruvananthapuram in present day Kerala. Due to the talent he showed in his childhood, he was joined and encouraged by the Maharaja of Travancore Ayalyam Thirunal. ART I made. Next, about with the appreciations of Travancore Maharaja, he joined in his kingdom. He was apprenticed to Sri Ramaswamy Naidu. The court painter there. He learned oil painting from Britisher Theodore Johnson. Now, Ravi Verma was impressed by the power and expressiveness of Western art They looked very different from the Indian style of the painting. His death was October 2nd, 1906. In Kerala. Raja Ravi Varma was married to Rani Bhagiratha Bai. Of Mavilkera royal family. There was two sons and two daughters. The elder son, Prince Rama Varma, was also a painter. He is married Gauri Kunjamma. The second prince was Raja Varma. Elder daughter, Princess Mahaprabha. The second daughter was Princess Umabai. Ravi Varma's was This is the Ravi Varma's family. Next, we discuss about the Raja Ravi Varma. He got good recognition of adapting scenes from Ramayana and Mahabharata into pictures. His paintings are perfect blending of Indian traditional and Western painting techniques. He depicted his painting more than beautiful and sari clad women. He became known the world in 1873 when he won first prize at the Vienna Art Exhibition. Raja Varma recognized as one of the greatest painter in the history of the Indian art. At the 58th age of Ravarma, he died in 1906. About diabetes. Raja Ravivarma traveled all over India for theme for his films. Often he paints images of Hindu goddesses, imaging them as South Indian women. He thought they were very beautiful. He got a best name of his paintings, Naladamayantalu and Shakuntala Dushyantala in Mahabharata. After Ravivarma, all the mythological characters in Indian imagination become Ravivarma images. He got many criticisms also. Ravivarma in 1894 bought lithographic mechanics machines from Germany. Stones also suitable for his paintings. He bought from Germany. Raja Ravivarma started first state of the art press in the country. In Mumbai. But the due to the lack of space there, he spread off terrible plague and he chose Malavali a village of the middle of the hills in Maharashtra. He established his residence next to the press. He used to visit this village often from Kerala as the printing works were going well. Raja Ravi Varma sold the press to his friend, a German technician, 2 years before his death. Along with that, he also gave the copyright of 100 films. But
A.R.V.I. Ravi
V.A.M.A. With the name of Ravi Varma, I made this watercolor picture painting.
Again, we come to the Ravi Varma story. In 1972,